Yeah, thank you so much for being here, supporting the music and the People's Theater. It's amazing venue, second time I play here, and I'm very happy to come back. My name is Youssoufa Sidibé, and I'm from Senegal, West Africa. And I'm playing this month to celebrate Black History Month, telling stories and playing my instrument. It's called Kora, K-O-R-A, and it is the African harp. So please open your heart, let's be together and travel together and have a moment of peace and love and happiness. Everybody say yeah! Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Well, let it go. Thank you so much. Everybody say yeah. All right. Yeah, when you say yeah, you're open to receive. And I'm open to receive too.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Africa is 1 billion people. 1 billion people. 1 billion powerful people. Amazing people. All we have is love for the world until the end of times. We give and we give and we give and we give. Even if we don't receive, it's okay. It's our duty to give. I celebrate my people all the time. Carry my instrument and go all over the world. Travel. Stay in all different kind of places. Just to bring the message of the beauty of Africa. Remember, Africa, we love you, and African people love you. Let's celebrate this month and pray for Africa and the world.
Thank you. Yeah.
have been amazing. Please feel amazing all the time. That will help you go through life. Because the most difficult thing that can happen to you is to be alive. You can do it. Yeah. Thank you so much. How's everybody feeling tonight? Yeah. Let's keep on opening the hearts, yeah? There's a great music coming up. Please enjoy. Much love and blessings. Until we meet again. Akasa! Thank you. seven blessings. May God bless you all, each one of you. Akasa. God's seven blessings. And thank you for opening your heart and singing. It's very powerful to sing every time, every day if you can, because it releases the stress. That's the way we did it in Africa. You might wonder why we're still surviving. It's because we have all this amazing instrument. Look at this instrument, like, wow. You know, like drums, yeah? The djembes, the dum-dum, you know, congas, all these instruments and wind instruments, and most of all, we have songs. We have 25 technical groups in Senegal, only in Senegal, 20 different five languages, and each ethnic group has their own language, their own music, their own songs. So it's a big library of songs. So we sing all the time. That's why we can survive anything that comes to us. We just keep singing on it. And we sing Europe to ease up, and they're starting to ease up now because we're starting to ask for what we need, right? Because it's good to ask for what you need so you have the respect of the other people. So right now, that's what's happening. Even today, in Senegal, there's a big riots and people are fighting for our resources because we have a lot of resources now and we want to renegotiate the contracts, right? It's simple. We renegotiate the contracts so we can have fair trade. Fair trade means we can have breakfast, lunch, and dinner, no problem. So let's pray for Africa. Thank you so much. Much love and blessings.